you just bought your Edelbrock carburetor from your swap meet or marketplace. You run home, put it on your car, start it up, go to tune it, won't tune. Doesn't want to run right, can't figure it out. Well, if you come over to your throttle shafts, move them up and down, and if you got that much play in them, your carburetor's probably worn out. You're gonna need a bushing kit.